for the Mount Vernon High School Music Department. So my name is Jacob Scherer. I'm one of the directors here at the high school. We have a few announcements. So this is something that Matt McCarron would like me to read. It says, required to be read prior to every performance, underlined. Good evening, parentheses, afternoon, parentheses, dot, 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 and welcome to the McIntyre Performing Arts Center, period. We ask that you take a moment and notice the emergency exits, comma, and to silence all cell phones and electronic devices, period. Parentheses, at the artist's request, photography and audio video recording is prohibited, period, comma, thank you, period. So we also have this evening recorded by our Mount Vernon High School TV production class. So sit back and enjoy the performance. It'll be posted online, so you can watch it live versus through your phone.
No, I don't think that Mr. Scherer gets credit for how funny he is. We decided we were actually, you're not here to see them, we know you're here to see our comedy show. We'll be here tomorrow and the day after that. We are so excited that you're here. This is a really unique opportunity to see the combined advanced ensembles on stage for the first time. Well, not technically ever, because we did it last night, but it's basically the same thing. And we're so excited for you to come here and see it. You're going to see here tonight from, well, you just heard from percussion ensemble, you're going to hear from Jazz One, you're going to hear from the Chamber Orchestra, from Concert Choir, from Advanced Treble, all of the small ensembles in choir, and from Wind Ensemble. And let me tell you, you are in for a wild ride. We know you're going to appreciate it, we know you're going to love it. Would you let them hear it, please, as well? Yeah. Have some pieces this evening that have some breaks in the middle, and so we just want to remind everybody to please hold your applause until the conductor puts their hands down. And now, singing an arrangement by our very own Emma Gates and Lauren Klein, would you please welcome Bel Canto?
Yourself.
Well, our next group is getting set. I just got to tell you how that arrangement came to be. About a month and a half ago, I told Bel Canto that they needed to make sure that they had music ready for these performances. And they asked me to order a piece. And they did. And it didn't come until like a week and a half ago. And about 3 weeks ago, I said, you know what, it's not here yet. And I'm not certain that it's ever going to arrive. So, you two, you've arranged for us before. Would you do it again? And they did, and they absolutely knocked it out of the park. Wouldn't you agree? Our next group is so very exciting, and they're here to have fun with you. So would you please welcome MD Mariachi.
Thank you.
So this next song is an arrangement that was popularized, or rather, this arrangement got the group that sang it to be a popular group. There's a group called Straight No Chaser that originally started out of the University of Indiana School of Music. And they went viral singing this song, and now they sing it professionally, as well as many other of their arrangements, all over the world at this time of year. It's a really, really famous, really fun arrangement, and here to bring it to you tonight is Undertones. Would you please welcome Undertones singing the Christmas?
Thank you.
So, I hope you have a chance to kind of read through your program notes. This piece was written in an encounter that Mr. Bobbage had with someone who was homeless in his hometown. He got talking to this person and having a really strong interaction, connection with them. And so he wrote this piece, and all the proceeds from now until forever sold are going to go to the homeless shelter that's in his town. At the beginning of this piece, you're going to hear Christmas themes throughout it, but they're kind of in passing. You're going to hear a solo cello playing, kind of symbolizing a person who's alone and struggling. And then you're going to hear all the voices come in and kind of join together to kind of bring this person up and bring them into a family. So hope you enjoy a solitary worship with the Mount Christ Chamber Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
half with When the Saints Go Marching In. There's a singing section, so if you know the words, feel free to join in. And stick around for the second half. We've got a great show with Advanced Treble, Concert Choir, Wind Ensemble, and a grand big finale. So thank you again for being here. This is When the Saints Go Marching In.
Thank you. Thank you.
brings us to our last piece. We want to, on behalf of the Mount Vernon High School Instrumental Music Department and Choral Department, and Orchestra Department, we want to thank you for coming tonight. We'll hope you, this is the first time, the first year we've done this joint project, so I hope we'll we will do it again, and I hope you'll come back next time. I want to thank the Mount Vernon School District for all their support. And if you get a chance to look at your programs, there are a ton of businesses that support our arts program. This is a choice to have this kind of a program we have here, and you and the community choose to have it as part of enriching Mount Vernon. So please let those businesses know you appreciate their support. Thank you again for coming. We hope you enjoy when you believe.